My routine is quirky.
Dua!
It's jazzy.
7, 8, 1.
It's like a tap dance without tap shoes. It's really just out of the gate, like laughter and entertainment. It's fun.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, that is quarter speed. It is so fast.
Swing!
It's challenging for how fast it is, but you have to have your technique involved in it. I mean, it is so hard, but you were doing so well with it.
Mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I 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 do I?
No, it don't mean a thing. All you gotta do is swing. Do I 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 do I? Makes no difference if it's sweet or it's hot.
Give it all the rhythm that you've got.
Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot.
Just give that rhythm everything you got.
Oh, it don't mean a thing. If it ain't got that swing. Do I 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 do I
do I do I do I do I do I do I do I do I do I do I
in the show, the glorious Brandon. Brandon, I've got a feeling Brittany might be missing you right about now, so I'm going to send you off stage. Haley's borrowed you for the night. Brittany can have you back now. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Brandon. How amazing. That was an amazing opening. Let's come to Nigel. Nigel.
Well, first off, great routine by Warren Carlyle.
Amazing.
The Tony winner for After Midnight. And, you know, we've had fun calling you Liza Gaga for weeks now. But in truth, you are Hayley Payne, and you should stay that way because there is no one quite like you, Hayley. You're absolutely beautiful in your dance performance. It's not just your body, it's in your mind and your soul too. That's why you give off such positive energy. It's tough being a Broadway dancer, 8 performances a week, and they're expected to be great every single time. And that's what you've been on this show. Every time you've been on it, you've done your best. Terrific again tonight. Congratulations.
Paula.
Well, Hayley, tonight in particular, you had this beautiful, nostalgic, in my opinion, a humble, beautiful throwback to the great legend herself, Liza Minnelli. You did. You embodied that stage beautifully. And you're like this radiance that has a spotlight. It follows you everywhere you go on that stage. And you breathe so much beautiful life into every character you portray. You just took my breath away tonight. Thank you.
Great review. You're fearless, young lady. Jason?
Hayley, honestly, tonight, you were a star. You know, I mean, it's one thing to dance beautifully, and you do that every single time. But today, there was something about the energy that you had on stage that made you a star. You have to have both. Not just the dancing will work, because you can be a pro in somebody's cast, and that will be fine. But it's the facial expressions that allow us to connect with you, and that's exactly what you did, love. Thank Congratulations. You.